Timor-Leste recently, the measles and control of rubella among first three countries in the region. The successful of the main key element, such as political commitment in the country, as well as robust immunization program and involvement of the local leader. The contribution, also the collaboration between the sector, ministerial, other ministerial, likely a minister of education and minister of administration. Those ministers are very important. They are actually they have enough the target group, actually mainly of the those of the children who are the targeted for immunization. So their involvement in terms of involvement of the local leader at the community level and also involvement of the community, one of the important how to achieve of the elimination of measles and rubella control. A number of training of the health worker, nurses, midwife and doctor, one of also important to increase their knowledge and also to be better of intervention in the field level. In addition to that, the coordination and communication, one also area, main important at that in the national level and also at the district and then health center level, which is more and they bring all of the health worker to discuss and to identify the problem where they face in the field level, how to find out solution and the next time action together with the health worker to achieve the immunization in the country.